वेलकम बैक टू द ई लर्निंग प्रोग्राम ऑफ मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल न्यू एरिया। स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज बिहेंजा गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू लेसन दैट इज हीट। स्टूडेंट, हीट इज ए फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी दैट गिव्स अस सेंसेशन ऑफ हॉटनेस और कोल्डनेस। हीट इज ए फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी विच गिव्स अस सेंसेशन ऑफ हॉटनेस और कोल्डनेस। व्हेन वी से हीट इज ए फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी, वी मस्ट नो अबाउट एनर्जी। व्हाट इज एनर्जी? द कैपेसिटी ऑफ डूइंग वर्क इज कॉल्ड एनर्जी। दैट मीन्स Energy must have capacity to do some work. Heat must do some work. Students, when we stand in presence of sunlight or sit near fire, we feel hot. When we dip our finger in icy cold water, we feel cool. When we rub our hands together, we feel warm. What is this? How this happens? In this lesson, we will get the answer of these questions. Students, when a fuel burns, suppose petrol, diesel, kerosene, coal, wood, these are the fuels. When they burn, they give out heat energy. Electric heater changes electric energy into heat energy. So these are the energy. So heat is also a energy because it can be converted from other forms of energy. The sensation of coldness and hotness can be experienced by some experiment that we may perform. For that, we should take 3 balls and name it A, B and C. In balls 1, we keep cold water. In ball B, we keep hot water, and in ball C, we keep lukewarm water. Now dip our hands, left hand to cold water, right hand to hot water for some times, and then after, both hands is dipped into the lukewarm water. When we do so, our left hand feels warm, feels hotness, and our right hand feels coldness. That means hotness or coldness are the relative words, are relative things. So students, this relative things is called temperature. That is The degree of hotness or coldness of an object on some chosen scale is called temperature. The degree of hotness or coldness of an object on some chosen scale is called temperature. Hey students, temperature is measured with an instrument called thermometer. There are two types of thermometer: clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer. In both thermometer, mercury is used. These thermometers are calibrated. Now we know about clinical thermometer. When a person gets fever, his body temperature rises. A clinical thermometer is used to measure body temperature by a doctor, and the mercury present in the clinical thermometer helps to know the body temperature. Our clinical thermometer is calibrated from 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius, because the body temperature of human being cannot cross this limit, neither below 35 degrees Celsius nor above 42 degrees Celsius. So the range 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius is called the range of clinical thermometer. Students, we will learn how to use clinical thermometer and how to keep thermometer in safe position in our next video. Thank you. Welcome back to the e-learning program of Modern English School, Neveria. This is B.N. Jha. Going to start a new lesson for class 7, that is heat. Students, when we sit in the sun, we feel hot. When we touch a piece of ice, we feel cold. When we dip our finger in warm water, we feel hot. And when we rub our hands together, our hand becomes warm. How does it happen? Here the mechanical energy gets converted to heat energy. When fuel burns, it gives out heat energy. Electric heater converts electric energy to heat energy. So, what are these hotness or coldness? Really, heat is a form of energy which gives us sensation of hotness or coldness. We can experiment hotness or coldness by doing some activities. For this, we take three balls in बॉल नंबर वन वी टेक कोल्ड वाटर, इन बॉबल नंबर टू वी टेक हॉट वाटर, एंड इन द बॉबल नंबर थ्री वी टेक ल्यूक वार्म वाटर. नाउ पुट आवर हैंड्स लेफ्ट हैंड टू बॉबल नंबर वन, राइट हैंड टू बॉबल नंबर टू फॉर सम टाइम. What do we feel? We feel our left hand feels sensation of coldness and our right hand feels sensation of hotness. Now put the both hands in bubble number 3 in which lukewarm water is kept. Now what do we feel? My right hand feels hotness and my left hand feels coldness. Because right hand was initially kept in cold water. So when right hand is dipped into lukewarm water, it feels warm, but left hand which was kept in hot water and again inserted in lukewarm water, it feels coldness. Actually sensation of hotness and coldness is relative. A student, this sensation of hotness or coldness is measured in terms of temperature. So what is temperature? The degree of hotness or coldness of an object on some chosen scale is called temperature. Temperature is measured with an instrument called thermometer. We use two types of thermometer. First one is clinical thermometer, which is used by a doctor to measure the body temperature of human being. And second type of thermometer is laboratory thermometer, which is used in laboratory. So clinical thermometer, when a person gets fever, his body temperature rises. A clinical thermometer used to measure the body temperature of human being by doctor. In a clinical thermometer, mercury is used, which is helpful to measure the body temperature. A clinical thermometer is calibrated from 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius. This is called the range of thermometer. In our next video, we will know how thermometer is used.